The fate of our founder is at stake. There is nothing to be gained from unrest.
I am not a Philaketai. I am a Magi.
Oh yes, of course, I should have noticed. These people don't understand. Our Roman friends do not take kindly to civil disobedience.
Why are they protesting?
They fear all is not well with our founder, the great Batos. The centurion locked his tomb. Some say he desecrated the dead in there. Left a scrawled note on the door and sauntered back to the Acropolis. Please, someone should investigate without alerting the Romans. And if that someone were to find anything, they could meet me here, and I'd be happy to help.
Κεραυναίων Δία! Δίον του το έστι!
The Greeks also treat their dead with great honor. And now, they suffer like Egyptians. Empty. Drunk and stupid is a troublesome combination. The tomb's been ransacked. The Romans were looking for something. Have the Romans no respect for the dead? Something is missing. The founder must have been buried with these treasures. The bow and medallion are gone. The Romans are little more than tomb robbers. The Greeks are learning what it feels like to be Egyptian. Have your land, your dead, and your relics desecrated by an invading force. Oh.
Concident eum sanguinum vitas pueri!
Occhi bulbos mori, vermis! Tibi ave! Ibi manere!
This place is heavily guarded.
Stand up, Tibi Dolor!
Siste! Confute!
Siste! Non muovere! Ti casca I capitis!
Mors! Ego ludere sordida! E non muovere! Si calche capitis! E percutiamo se...
Et io, Sirus! Gramas, culus, siste, confute.
Vatos medallion. Will be glad to see the relics returned.
Et nunc! Siste, confute!
Ego ascendam tibi dolor!
state! Sed sanguinul! Super! Etic! Hoc modo! Utilut ocidor! Mors damnati fatuus! Siste! Non movere!
At EOD.
Do you think I can't feel you skulking in the shadows, Bayek of Siwa?
I have followed your path of murder and madness all the way from my homeland. And now, you will answer for my son's death, Roman!
No, Egyptian. Now you will bow before your god!
My son! My friends! Why didn't you kill me when you had the chance in Alexandria?
You should have joined the Order. You need us!
These are nothing but tricks!
Slavery.
The man who killed my son. Warring in another temple.
Your Magi friend Hepzibah also had a stubborn streak, like your son.
Your time on this sand has ended.
Your mind will break eventually, just like all the others. My power, my potential. Can you not feel it?
A sepulchrum!
Enough! Face me!
You're nothing but a farmer. Camel herders and shit shovelers. That is all Egypt is.
A child, Flavius! My child!
That's the one thing I do not regret in my life.
I will never give you peace!
Your son's death made the Order bow to me! Caesar, even. I had Rome! It gave me an empire of 1,000 sons, each one greater than the last. Come on! Finish me! You coward! The waste of time!
I can't do it! I can't do it!
It's all right, Papa.
No. I will lose you forever.
Not forever. I will be waiting for you in the field of reeds.
This relic should never be found again. Aya must know our son's car has been put to rest.
Et gladius meus tibi! Qui abet aures audiendi, mercede!
Nolite ibi!
Siste, pausa! Prohibere! Thank you.
ηλικιώτης ανθρώπων, ούκ έχει πέρας.
Ο Ρόκαλος
είναι αποφανή.
Your suspicions were well-founded. The Romans took Batos' treasure.
You have the relics?
I do. They were not given the respect they were due.
Those filthy desecrators. I will keep Batos' medallion safe. Legend says if it leaves the city, so will our fortunes.
And the bow?
It longs to be in the service of Cyrenaica again. Please, keep it. And maybe teach the Romans a lesson in honoring the dead.
Huh. Gladly.
The founder sent you to us. Farewell, Magi.